morning, guys. I hope you guys are having a great day so far. We're back. Well, I'm back. Jenna's not with me right now, but I'm going to go pick her up from school right now because she took a little bit of summer classes. And, I know we haven't posted in a while, and I already explained all of that. And, yeah. So today, if you guys didn't know, me and Jenna are, well, we're boyfriend and girlfriend, obviously. Today is our anniversary, our 1 month. I know you guys probably like confused, like, what? It's only been a month, but we've been talking for 5 months. That 5 month anniversary was on the 17th, last Friday. So, yeah, I asked her to be my girlfriend on the 22nd, which is today. So I'm gonna go pick her up. We're going to go eat at a restaurant and go to a drive-in movie to watching. You know, typical Mark, but I can't even talk. We're going to watch Finding Dory at a drive-in. So yeah, that's the plan today. And I got her a present, and it's not that big. I mean, she told us not to like not really get anything big for each other. So yeah, I got her a tapestry. She likes that. If you guys don't know what a tapestry is, it's pretty much like a wall rug. Oh my god, it's dangerous. But it's like a wall rug. It's like a decoration for your room or whatever. And she has a surprise for me next Tuesday, which she won't tell me. She said, or she wanted to blindfold me, but she said it's okay that I can like look and stuff. And yeah. So next Tuesday, I'll be vlogging. And no, we're not gonna go away anymore. We're gonna start vlogging. Our adventure pretty much starts now or today. And stay tuned for that because we have a lot like going on. So yeah, stick around and I'll see you guys in the next clip. Look who joined us. Look, she did her hair. Stop, why are you being shy? Oh my god. But yeah, we're here at the mall because the restaurant's in the mall. And should I yell? Oh, okay. She's embarrassing me. And guys, this is like the fourth time we've been to the mall, believe it or not. So she's camera shy, but she's good now. Huh? Tell them.
No.
Tell them. They're good. She's good. Guys.
Why'd you?
But yeah, we'll see you inside the restaurant. Alright, guys, we're in Target right now. And the reason why we're in Target is because our restaurant is still closed. They don't open until like 10:30. And it's like 10:30 right now, so we should be going there. And Jenna wanted to get something for us or for me. And she said to go walk away and she'll call me when she has this stuff. I don't know, she's trying to surprise me with a bunch of stuff. And next Tuesday she has a bunch of like surprises like in store for me, so I'm kind of nervous. Guys, do you think it's time to get a new vlog camera? I know the quality is not the best on my vlog camera, but I'll eventually save up to get like a nice like 4K like HD one. So yeah, just be patient and I'll get a new camera. Guys, when I have a house, to be honest, I want my TV to be at least like 60 inch or like bigger. Why? Because, you know, 60 inch, I think it's like the right size for like a living room or like a bedroom and stuff. And yeah, as you can tell, guys, I'm really bored. I'm still waiting for the call. And still waiting. I'm really bored right now, and it's only been like 3 minutes. But yeah, I'm really hungry right now. I haven't ate yet. Jenna ate breakfast. I woke up. Oh, I didn't tell you guys. I got the car washed and I got gas all this morning in under like an hour. So that's pretty good. To Jenna, or we both ran into each other and she's still not done. She's like, oh, stay right there. I really don't know what she's doing. I hope it's good and I hope she doesn't hurt me.
Is there seat bundle for you? I think it's focused.
Okay, cool. I'm gonna win her something, guys.
Watch this.
What do you want?
Anything? Just get something.
Okay.
get you a pink dinosaur.
You didn't get it.
Yes, I did.
Okay, you can stop.
Hey!
Coming right back at you, baby. If I ever fall in love again, next time the lady will be just like you.
The very first time that I saw your brown eyes, your lips said hello and I said hi. But I was caught up in physical attraction. But to my satisfaction, baby, you're more than just a phase. And if I
ever fall
in love again, I will be
sure that the lady is a friend.
I got it.
Hold on. Fuck.
Bye.
Okay,
Bye.
We didn't record Finding Dory. This is the next day. The reason why we didn't record or we didn't vlog the rest of the day because I forgot the camera at her house, so yeah, we're sorry. And because I thought I left it at my house, but I ended up like finding out that I left it at her house, so yeah, I apologize and we'll see you guys soon. Oh my god, bye.